Yo yo, what's good y'all? Welcome back to another Fishing Planet video, and in this video I'm fishing at the Congo River using the catfish ground mix for catfish. And let me just say, if y'all haven't tried this catfish ground mixes yet, y'all missing out, man. So what you guys need are the heaviest bottom rods you have available, a few closed feeders, and a few catfish destroyers, which you can get in the shop in the ground bait section. Okay guys, I just want to pause for a second and inform you all, this is not a oversized catfish mix, it's just a mix to make things faster and to get uniques to strike with no time being wasted. Before I get on with the video, I just want to say a big shout out to Bruno. He was the person who came up with this idea using oversized catfish mix at the Congo, even though he was using other mix with the catfish destroyer. I decided to use the catfish destroyer, which makes the bite super fast but not the fish to be super big. Wish y'all might need some extra additional ingredients with the catfish destroyer to catch the oversized catfish, which Bruno did told me, but I totally forgot what he said. It's on a stream though, so I'm gonna rewind that stream and see what the mix was. Anyway y'all, my apology for the lengthy video. The thing is, I visit so many catfish spots and catch so many uniques using the catfish destroyer. But the thing is, catching catfish at the Congo River is not something easy. They do fight very hard and take a while to get in. If y'all wondering what peak time I'm fishing on, it's the partly cloudy day from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Using 14-aught hooks, even though you guys can use 8 or 10-aught hooks as well. With the recommended baits, blood, large cut bait, large minnows, huge cut bait, and the list goes on. So y'all give this catfish destroyer a try and we'll see you guys in the next one.